Dudes, back again, shouting out open-minded folk. Legends never die, man. J Dilla, another instrumental request. Six-second loop.
There's what your song says.
There's your fucking beat right there. Make it 3 minutes. But he's also, I mean, later on there'll be little switch-ups, and we've heard some amazing shit from Dilla where it's like he'll start it at a certain pace and then
tempo,
like and don't
like
cry.
Speed up, slow down. Yeah.
That baby. But he didn't even take all the baby. He just sampled BA, like the first half of the shit, cut it. But it sounds just, that's what it sounded like to me. But the way that beat, like, would build on that one was incredible. Don't cry, and then just this crazy instrumental just kick in. Basically just the same throughout.
Yeah, the whole thing.
Just
yeah.
A little sample. But,
double D or something.
Yeah.
Double E.
Yeah, D, man. Double E. 15-minute version. Jeez.
Oh, my God.
It's got to be some, like...
I would definitely fall asleep. I just vibe.
Must be different. It must be different, though.
Slumberland.
Yeah, man.
I doubt it's different. It's the same thing over and over and over. 15 minutes.
When the switch ups come, when he does the switch ups, I wanna hear it now. Just let's go forward a little bit.
It's a bit different.
The
bass.
some of the masses. Yeah. Hit us up. Rest in peace. Get into something different.
Get them good vibes.
Motherfucker.
Positively swaying in the breeze.
We're out. Peace.